Welcome to Gaines's Mill on Ultimate General Civil War, playing the Union on Major General Difficulty with the JMP mod. You can take one corps of 20 and another of 10 to this battle. Initial deployment is the first three divisions. 4th Division will be the first reinforcements that appear during Phase 2. 2nd Corps comes in during Phase 3. It's normal to be outnumbered just over 2-1 here. The AI can spawn from at least 4 different locations that I know of. 2 points to the left, 1 to the north, and the original right flank. It's possible to get the original Gaines's Mill script, but it's one of over a dozen different combinations. You can get lulled into a false sense that you are doing better than you actually are throughout the first phase because the CSA forces are not yet out of control. I'm going to start with the old defend the river setup, and I'll adjust on the fly from there. If most of the spawns come from the left, then defending the river works out well for phase 1. But if they come from the north, I might get into some trouble. We will see what happens, and I'll comment at the end. So I ended up fighting on two different fronts in the last phase. If the CSA flanking force that came in from the right had gone to my forces on the left, I'd have been screwed. But it didn't, probably because the VPs were behind me for the taking and unguarded for the most part. My reinforcements were then able to flank them while my main body was just holding on. The mass charge at the end was stupid, but I wanted to inflict as much damage as I could at the end of the battle. I ended up with almost 9,000 casualties, which is 33% of my army. My avatar hit Major General, and that second perk will be a big help. I have a lot of cash and tons of weapons in my armory, so I'll rebuild quick and head out to Malvern Hill. Thank you for watching.